Let us do question number 6. Between which two numbers in 10th place on the number line does each lie? You have to tell that where is the location of these decimal numbers on the number line. And we have to tell just the 10th place. Okay. So here I am given the first is 0.06. Then is 0.45, then 1966. If we imagine 19 lies between 10 and 20, 0.10, 0.20. 66 will lie between 0.60 and 0.70. That means we can speak 60 and 70. Okay. For 92, it will lie between 90 and 100. 57 will lie between 50 and 60. Same way, 45 between 40 and 50, and 6 between 0 and 10. So let us write down. For 45, it will lie between 0.40 and 0.50. For 19, it will lie between 10 and 0.20. 66, between 60 and 70, that means 0.60 and 0.70. For 92, it will lie between 90 and 0.100, that means 100. Then 50 will lie between 0.50 and 0.60. For 0.06, it will lie between 0.00 and 0.10. But we have to write just the 10th place, not the 100th place. So we will eliminate 10 from the end. For convenience, I have told you that 45 will lie between 40 and 50. Now, but we need only the 10th place. So, we will remove the 100th place because you have got your 10th places. Okay. Here also we have got the 10th places. We don't need 100th place. So, we will remove zeros from these. Here 60 and 70. Again, we will remove the zeros because we need just the 10th place. Okay. Between 50 and 60, that means 50. And from 60, we will remove 0 and it will be 0.05. And 0.06. Now is this E part left. Here I have written 90 and 100. For other questions, you have jumped 10 steps. That means 60 and 70. Same way, I have jumped 10 steps for 90. See here, 0.90 plus 0.10. Okay, what it will be? It will be 1.00. You will not write like this, 0.100. That is why I have written here, just to explain you, 90 and 100. Now I have on the side calculated that when I add 90, 0.90 and 0.10, I get 1.00, not 0.100. So what I will write here, I will write 1.00. It should be clear to you now that as for other parts, we have jumped 10 places. That means 40, 50, 10, 20, 60, 70, 90, 100 and 50, 60. When I write 90 and 100, that is wrong because we are talking whenever we add 90.90 and 0.10, I get 1.00 because 1 will go in the whole numbers. So it will be 1.00. Again from here, I will remove the 100th place. And my answer is between 0.9 and 1.0, 0.92 will lie. Same way, 0.57 will lie between 0.5 and 0.6 because we have to answer for the 10th places. Same way, for 0.9, it will lie between 0.1 and 0.2. 0.45 will lie between 0.4 and 0.5. 0.06 will lie between 00 and 01. Thank you.